is a picture in Seoul. You saw lots of trash and lots of alcohol in Seoul. And this was a picture from Cambodia, very poor place. So this is Gyeongsang. Today I want to contrast. Contrast. Alayo?
Yeah.
Ma, Mayo. Ma? Day?
Oh,
yeah, very good. It's day. Day Joe. Shikita? Is that okay? Hata? Day Joe Hata? Is okay? Day Joe Hata? So, okay, very good. I thought only a while. Difficult word. So, today I will contrast ghetto with yogi, with high society. So Melville, try saying high society.
High society.
High society.
High society.
Oh, very good. And aristocracy. Slowly. Aristocracy.
Aristocracy.
Yeah. So this is, they mean same meaning, similar meaning. So high society is kind of slang. Pyeokgaeyo, do you remember slang? 한국어로? So high society is kind of slang word, is a slang word, so called. And aristocracy, not slang. But it's very rich people. Okay? Lots of money. So Yogi, do you know Miguel drama?
Yeah.
American drama? Like Gossip Girls?
Yeah.
Okay? Gossip Girls or Ego, this is The Hills. The Hills, the OC, same. They're all very similar. Very rich people. Kind of sad. And drama. So, and also Hanguk-ae in Korea. They have, do you know this show? Full House? Full House? Yeah, it's very, very rich people. Lots of money. Very nice clothes. And maybe big house. Very big. Oh, hey, you're happy. Grosso. Yeah. Welcome, sweetheart. Yeah, nice to meet you. Yeah, sometime. Today, I will introduce another Miguk Kessler, another American singer. Okay? And here, Britney Spears. Arayo, do you know Britney Spears?
Yeah.
Hey, everybody knows Britney Spears. Yeah, Jacob Boogie. Everybody. So here, this is about Britney Spears, American singer. So where is she from? She is from Macomb, Mississippi. Macomb, Mississippi. So like, Mississippi, y'all. It's nice to meet you. I'm from Mississippi. He got Mississippi now. Like Mississippi accent. Accents. Then you're kind of like, hey y'all, it's nice to meet you. Welcome to Mississippi. Yeah. Y'all come back in here. Kind of, So Britney Spears is from a very small place. So here, up here is New York. New York and Philadelphia and Yogi, Los Angeles. Here in California and Yogi, Mississippi. So, how old is she? Qigong. Now she is 27. So, Ishibchil? Maybe in Korea, Hanguke? Ishibku, maybe? Maybe 29. So, and what genre? Genre, alayo? Genre. What genre, of music does she play? She plays pop. Pop. So let's listen. I want to listen to her song, Lucky. Hengun. I think Hengun is Lucky. Okay. Do you know this song, Adel? Maybe? We will see.